Krystal!
Conductor of the choir of death! Sing, Brother Cork!
Communion after dark.
My mind is overdrive.
Seduction by force. It's electric. We find and touch by force. We'll be right back.
inside of my head. See the ocean of emotions in my soul. I'm riding on the crest of a wave. Feel the magic, feel the power in my veins.
Close my eyes.
Just a fantasize.
E-R Sin.
I could listen to you scream pretty music to my ears. I could listen to it all day if you want me to. I could talk about my world, how you brought about ruin. I could talk about your greed if you want me to. I could look into evil, see a heart just like mine. I could throw away reason if you want me to. Or I could walk into darkness, find the hole you crawled into. I would be the intruder if you want me to. You can whisper your Lord's Prayer and pretend that it matters, but on your wish and just listen. You can hide in the shadows and pretend I won't find you, but on your wish and just listen. I could listen to more lies about promises you get. Will you walk on water like you said you would? I could make you my prisoner, but you a dead man talking. When you found the oceans like you said you would. You can beg for God's mercy and pretend that He hears you, but then you wish and just listen. You can drown in your sorrow and pretend you are helpless, but then you wish and just listen. This is always your one life. I won't pretend that it. Don't you wish and just listen. This was always your one home. I won't pretend that I'll miss you, but don't you wish and just listen.
Communion After Dark. Welcome back to another week. This is the week of January 18th, and I'm Mouse. I'm here with Gold and Paradise, and our special guest this week is Emmanuel Pursuit of Paratronics.
Hey, everyone.
Yay. Hello.
Paratronics is a Twitch DJ, and we're so happy to have you joining us this week. There'll be a set from him later on, so make sure you stick around. The set you just heard was mine, and the last song you heard was new Gary Newman. He's back. Yay.
Yeah.
That was the song Intruder. It is a single that you can get from the upcoming album that'll also be called Intruder, and that comes out on May 21st. So you can pre-order the album now.
So that song is available for purchase, I take it, obviously, since you're playing it.
I got it from Amazon, and you can see the titles of the tracks, and you can purchase Intruder now.
Nice. That's exciting that Gary Newman's got new music out.
It is, and he released a new music video. Of course, it was directed by Chris from IMX, because he also directed My Name is Ruin music video.
Oh, nice. I didn't know that. That's good to know.
I didn't know either. Right. Thank you.
Before Gary Newman, I played the new Dead Astronauts, which is finally out. I'm glad they are back. That was the song Strangers in a Room from the album Silhouettes. I believe that song was already released as a single, but you can get the whole album now, and it's available on Cold Transmission Music.
Nice. Yes, not records. Andreas told me, not records.
Got it.
And that is true. They're more music than records, which is true. They are, their label's huge. Keep signing more and more bands, which is really amazing.
Before that, I played Condition One, which is an old school synth pop band that I love. They are back with a new album called Spotlight. The song I played is called Sinner, and you can get it from Symphonic Records. Before that, I played a new band that's never been played on the show before, called Mooger or Moger. I don't know how you actually pronounce it, but it might be Moog, like the keyboards.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Mooger with the song Sunbeam from their album Monologue, that's self-released on Bandcamp. I do believe the band is out of the UK.
Yes.
And it's also amazing, classic synth pop sounding, very much like Erasure or 80s new wave. So if you like that stuff, you'll love this album.
I agree. Really good. Caught my ear the minute I started listening to it.
Thank you for telling me about it.
Third song in Mouse's set was by Boy Harsher, and the song was Electric. That was the Chris Baja remix of that track. I guess it's a brand new single by that's out from Boy Harsher on New Club Records. I didn't even know they had something new out, Mouse. Is that just released, or what is the deal with that?
Yeah, it came out December 31st, I believe. And I didn't really care for the original version of this song, but with this remix, now I love it. So,
okay. It's just a single remix, that's it?
Yep, it's just a single remix by itself, $1.
I should check that out too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
for $1.
You'll love it, Emmanuel. It'll definitely fit in your set.
Yeah, I love Boy Harsher, especially remixes of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, and Chris Baja has got more of that techno pounding sound to it. So that's probably a good combination. Go ahead, Gold.
Okay. Prior to that, we heard Owl Vision with a song called Raiders, and that's out on a brand new single out on Comorbid Records.
Comorbid.
I haven't heard anything from that band in a while, so that's interesting.
They've been continually making music, not as big as their hit, Holy Shit, but they've made some attempts of making songs, and everybody's like, this just sounds like you're trying to make Holy Shit. And so I really enjoyed this one. Just thought I'd throw it in there because we don't play
it.
Nice. And I started out with Blue Ant. Their EP is finally out. The EP called Make Me Human that we've played a couple tracks off of already. This song that I played was Prediction Overdrive, and it is self-released. You can get it on Bandcamp.
That's cool. I especially like the cover versions they do.
Yes. What was the cover they did that was really good?
Das Model? They made this one.
That was good. Yeah, I like that Das Model cover he did. Yes, that was good.
And Living on Video, I think.
That was it, yes.
Oh, that was another one he did. Yep, he did some good covers. And then he did that one with Spank the Nun recently where they did Every Day is Halloween.
That's the other one I was trying to think of, yeah. Yeah.
Right. That was recent, yeah. All right. I know we're going to do our Shot of the Week. Emmanuel? Here we go. Come on,
Oh, wait. I have to fill in my... So, then I stopped my sober week today. I don't know why, but I stopped so I can drink a shot.
Oh, no! You're a bad impression.
I hope it's not our fault.
Oh, no.
No, it wasn't your fault. Maybe it inspired me, but it wasn't
your fault. All right. You got your shot, Mouse?
I do.
Yep.
All right, so... prost to Emmanuel. Thank you for joining us.
Yeah, cheers. Yep. Prost to you. Thank you for inviting me.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Now drink your drink.
Woo!
Woo.
Man, that was... oh, my God. That shot I just did was peppermint vodka with cream de menthe.
So minty.
Very minty. Very, very minty. Vale peppermint vodka. It was tasty. What'd you have, Emmanuel? What'd you drink?
I had a Dos Mas. You know Dos Mas? It's like a it's like something Mexican. It's like sweet cinnamon Mex shot. But I'm not sure if this is really Mexican. Maybe it's some of those things they tell us Germans it's Mexican, but...
Yeah. They sell that over in the stores over there. They actually sell that over there. Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. Yeah, that was our shot of the week. I appreciate it. Mouse, did you want to say what you did or no?
Oh, I had peach schnapps and butterscotch schnapps. It was just super sweet. It was just really
good. Right, and gold, what'd you do real quick?
Jameson.
Straight shot of Jameson. There you go. All right. So those are shot of the week. My set will be up next. We do have some quick announcements. We obviously have a guest here, so we're very excited about that. We'll be talking to him soon about his projects and whatever else he wants to discuss here in a couple sets. So thank you, Emmanuel, for joining us all the way from Germany. Where do you live in Germany?
I live in Stuttgart, so it's really in the south of Germany.
All right, cool. So next week, we do want to announce that we have a guest as well. We have Bradley Bills coming on from Chant. Bradley is a well-known musician. He's been in Pigface, played with My Life with the Thrill Kill Cult. He's played with Evil Mothers. He's played with Skate Nicks. So it'll be interesting to have Bradley on. I'm kind of excited to see him too next week. So he'll be next week. We also have... two quick announcements for Twitch. Our Twitch channel, Community After Dark, we have coming up in EBM Day, which is on Wednesday, cool. February 24th, right?
Yeah.
242.
Oh, wrong. Yes,
yep,
correct.
Yep.
No, 242.
242.
242. It's going to be a video. That's a video stream of EBM music on Wednesday. So we're going to be celebrating EBM Day with EBM videos. That'll be fun on
and
February
requests.
24th.
And requests. I'm requests. Sorry. So if you have
that's
any...
right.
Send them in.
And then on March 6th, we will be doing a live Twitch stream, which should be a lot of fun, celebrating 13 years of Community After Dark. So it's our anniversary.
Years.
Yep, 13 years of this show.
That's crazy.
Go figure. I don't know how that happened. But every week except for two weeks in 13 years that we haven't been on the air. Right? Because we had two replays. Yeah, so... yeah, 2 weeks. That was it.
That's crazy.
Yeah. And some other big news, which I know may not, but I actually spoke with our old buddy, DJ Griffin, and there's a chance he may be coming on in 2021 to join our show again. So really excited about that idea. I hope he will follow through because I would love to have him on. And, I hope he's doing really good. So I know people have asked before about how he's doing and stuff, and he's doing excellent. So I'm excited about that, and hopefully he'll come back for a show in 2021. All right, I am next, so come back for some more music. We'll see you soon.
Bye.
This is Community After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Paradise.
will ich alles. Das Leben ist ein Spiel, ich will nichts Normales. Es gibt so viel, die wollen nichts, kein Gefühl und ohne Leben. Ich kenne kein Verzicht, was hat das Leben mir zu geben? Es dürstet mich nach dir, in deinen Tiefen will ich tauchen. Ich mach aus dem Ich ein Bier, will deine Atemluft rauchen. Um im Feuer deiner Augen in Flammen aufzugehen. Lösch nie die Glut in deinen Augen, ich will deine Seele sehen. Um im Feuer deiner Augen in Flammen aufzugehen. Wie soll ich meine Seele halten? Sie kann dir nicht widerstehen. Sie kann dir nicht widerstehen. Meine Heimat ist die deine. Was zählt ist jetzt und hier? Wir sind gemeinsam ganz alleine. Du bist mein Lebenspassagier. Komm mit mir auf eine Reise, die endlos werden wird. Und der Wind, der flüstert leise, ihr habt das Leben ganz kapiert. Dürstet mich nach dir, in deinen Tiefen will ich tauchen. Mach aus dem Ich ein Wir, will deine Atemluft rauchen. Um im Feuer deiner Augen in Flammen aufzugehen. Lösch nie die Glut in deinen Augen, ich kann deine Seele sehen.
thing to be. They promised us what we all wanted to hear. A new realm of life for the next 1,000 years. A new golden age of rise and expansion.
I'm haunted. beginning may be a meaningful goodbye. To face the quickest way of winning, just hope life gives me one last try. In chains but still forever free, I know where all my demons fall. I won't bow to my enemy. This is my birthright after all.
I'm haunted in places where I don't belong. Me and my blood red bouquet. I'm haunted in places where I don't belong. Far away, I stay proud and strong, proud and strong.
I'm haunted.
All right, I am DJ Paradise. We are back at Community After Dark. You just heard my set. And the last song you heard was a band called VH Times RR. That is the name of the band. The song you heard was Somewhere in Time, and that was off the Somewhere in Time single EP that came out. You can buy that on Bandcamp. They're a band from New York. It's just one song, but there's a bunch of remixes on that EP that you can pick up on Bandcamp. And I have to give DJ Winters a large amount of credit for this because she played on her show, which is Weekly Winners on Mixcloud. And I love this song. Absolutely love it. It's a good synthwave, retrowave track. It's a very 80s sounding song, which I absolutely adore. And great vocals as well. The sixth song I said was by Future Faces, and the track you heard was Enter Life. That was featuring Buzz Call on vocals, and I guess it's like a collaboration with Future Faces there. All right, that was on the album Euphoria, and that was on their label. The label's called, what is this label called here?
Throat Ruiner.
Throat Ruiner Records. That's a new label. I've never heard of that one before.
What a great name.
I'm a big fan of Buzz Call, and this track is just a great dance floor filler. So hopefully when clubs come back, they'll be played in the clubs a few times. The fifth song in my set was by In Good Faith, and the track you heard was Rising. It's a brand new single that our guest from last week, Kai, sent over to me. Is coming up on January 20th, they'll be releasing it. He does not have a label yet, so it's going to be a digital single only. So check that out. But thank you for Kai. Thank you to Kai for sending that over for his new song. It's two tracks. There is a remix on there as well, but I played the original song off there so you could see what it sounds like.
Okay, before that, Paradise played Scarlet Dorn with the song Proud and Strong, and that features Sven from Solar Fake, and that is from Blood Red Bouquet that you can get on Oblivion.
Yes, that is not out yet. I mean, the full album's not out yet, but that single you can buy on like iTunes or whatever, Amazon. I believe they sell through Amazon as well. But if you like Sven's Friedrich of Solar Fake, which I know you do, Mouse. Yes, of course. And Zeraphim, and yeah. Dreadful,
everyone
dreadful,
likes Sven
dreadful
Friedrich.
Shadows. Oh, yeah. He's gorgeous, man. Gorgeous yeah. guy. I never forget like when he
came.
We have
a Twitch emoji of his head.
I see that emoji in my chat like yeah. a lot of times. Every time I play Solar Fake or something else from Sven Friedrich, like someone like
yeah,
pushed the Sven Friedrich.
That's what I wanted. I wanted people to spread it all over Twitch, and they're doing it.
Great. Does he know about it? Yeah, I don't know. That's a good question. I don't know. He's such a we met him when he came to Tampa, and he played. He was on tour with who was he opening for? Aesthetic Perfection. Yeah, he was an extremely nice guy, and it was great to meet him. And but yeah, that new song is great that he did with Scarlet Dorn. It's more of a goth rock type sound, but his vocals are perfect, fits in perfect on that track.
Then we heard Frontline Assembly with a song called Barbarians from the latest album, Mechanical Soul, out on Metropolis Records.
And that song has a guest vocalist.
Yes. Big guest vocalist, actually. It's weird because Frontline recently, the last two albums, they started adding guest vocalists, but you can go ahead and tell us who's on that track, Mouse.
Jean-Luc DeMeyer.
Yep. So
you can hear, like when you hear it, it's just like, oh my God, that's like beautiful old school. It's a perfect fit. I wish he had done more vocals for them in the past. That was a perfect pairing.
Well, you got the two fronts, the two fronts together.
Exactly.
It's an amazing pairing. I mean, it's a slower song, but anytime you got Jean-Luc DeMeyer singing, it's always magic. Always. I absolutely love Jean-Luc DeMeyer's vocals. Never fails. All right. So the second song in my DJ set was by District 13. The song you heard was, I might need Emmanuel's help with this one. The song you heard was Foyer Diner Augen, and that is a single.
Foyer Diner Augen.
Foyer Diner
Augen.
Foyer Diner Augen. Okay. Yes. All right, that was a single edit of that track, and that's on the Neon Schwarz remix EP that came out, which is on Kale Dark Records. That is actually, there's about three tracks on there, and then there's a bunch of remixes. I love that song, absolutely great, great track. Just came out, like, I believe late, mid-December of 2020, and it's just a great dance track altogether. So, I said that kind of close then, right? Manual, kind of close. I was like, not too far off.
It sounded like an American speak something in German. I mean, otherwise it wasn't wrong. So it's like, I mean, what
it sounded
do you
like
do?
An
it's
American
like,
would say.
Yeah, yeah. It's. Right, I think it's good. It's like me talking English. Like I sound like a German speaking English. So it's like.
All right. Well, that's all right then. That's not too bad. And I started off with Chant, with the song Primetime Annihilation. And that is off the brand new album he put out called Hydra, which is a self-released album you can currently pick up on Bandcamp. So check out our playlist on communityafterdark.com. We have all the links up there where you can go buy this music if you want to buy it. And Chant again is our guest next week, which is Bradley Bills. So hopefully you enjoyed this track, and it's a prelude to him coming on next week, which we're very excited about and looking forward to. So here's my set. I hope you enjoyed it. I thought it was a very diverse set, which I really enjoyed myself actually playing. So I hope everybody liked it. All right.
All over the world.
All over the world. Yeah, because that band Future Faces is from Switzerland.
Switzerland.
Which is very interesting. Yeah, it's you don't see too many bands from Switzerland. You know, they're a dark wave. You know what I mean? Because they're more of a dark wave sound. And
didn't,
there's not a large amount of...
Didn't Aesthetic Perfection move to Switzerland or somewhere?
Austria.
Austria.
Yeah.
Okay.
Austria. Yeah, he lives in Austria. Mm-hmm. So, all right. So Mouse is going to read a few donations real quick. And then we will be moving on to our guest DJ's set. We're really excited. And then we'll talk to him a little bit more about some of his projects and go from there.
All right. So we have a lot of donations, so we'll be breaking it up. But so these are all monthly donations. We get these every month. Thank you guys so much. Thank you to Jens R. Amundsen, Brandon Stadler, David Scott, James Trimarco, Little Rebel Creative. Thank you. Rebecca Van Herk from Perth, Australia. Denizen Kane, Mark Steele, Mr. Nobody, Jorrit Van Dreisch, and Edgar Martinez. Thank you guys so much again. And we have a new monthly donation from Nigel Baker. So thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Nigel. Nigel's been listening to us for quite a while. He's donated to the show before. So I truly appreciate him joining us as a monthly donor. Thank you, Nigel. All right, so we are going to go to our guest DJ. Yes, ooh. Next.
Ooh.
Communion After Dark.
Thank you. is where it all ends.
Hello, my name is Emmanuel Pursuit from Germany, Stuttgart, and I'm also known as Paratronics, and I'm also a member of the Dark Electro project Cryonics, and yeah, you're listening to Communion After Dark.
Awesome.
Yeah, so the last track you just heard was called Awesome. It's by my own project. Actually, it's not released yet, it's in demo, and I feel kind of guilty because this demo is like 3 years old already, but we didn't like release it yet, so I still hope we can release it maybe in 2021, but yeah, I don't want to promise anything, sorry. But I still hope
that's
you
awesome.
Enjoyed it.
Thank yeah. you, yeah, thank you for playing that. That's awesome.
Thank you. And the song before was Judgment Day from SD Carter. It's from Simon Carter, and I fucking love Simon Carter. So he's also listening to my streams a lot of times and hanging out on the Discord and such. And I just recently found out about a lot of his cool stuff, because before that I only knew most of the Simon Carter versus Studio X things. But right. now I hear a lot of his own things, and yeah, Simon is just wonderful. And I heard he's coming here.
He is.
Back
he's
as
coming.
Well.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, thank you. Yeah, he will be here in 3 weeks on our show. Yes, yeah, so 3 weeks we'll have Simon on the show. We're excited about that.
Yeah, I'm excited too. That's awesome. Yeah, and before that, you were listening to Biomechanimal with the song "Enter the Animal" and the Selector remix, and it's on the "Enter the Animal" single and released on Hybrid Plague Records. And before that, you heard Mesh with Crash in the Mesh Collision mix. And I have to say, I fucking love this remix.
Oh, what a great track.
Yeah, the track is awesome, and the remix is awesome. I played a lot recently. That's why I included it here as well, because it's such a nice track. Mesh is awesome anyway, so yeah.
I agree with you there. Awesome band.
Yeah. And before that, I played Freaky Mind with The Reason, and it's on the recent EP and self-released. And I'm not sure when the song was released, but I think it was released recently as well. And
I did. Yeah, I looked that up for you, and it was released last year, actually. Yeah. I haven't. I don't know if I ever really listened to that much, but it was released last year.
Yeah, I love the song. It's really great. And I started the set with Grendel and the song Fire and Light, and it was released on Ascending the Abyss on Metropolis Records. And yeah, I chose that song from Grendel because I love Grendel and I loved like the new stuff. I mean, it's not that new, but it's like newer, and we all know it. There was like the cut in Grendel. Yeah, the new sound, like from harsh to more clean, future pop EBM style, kind of, and I love it. I love the old stuff, and I love the new stuff. And I feel like the new stuff, like, a lot of people just always, like, they think Grendel is, like, just the old stuff, and a lot of people don't really know about the new stuff, I think, sometimes. Yeah,
the new stuff is, JD actually changed the sound a large amount, especially with that last album. And I thought he did a great job with the new stuff. It's just a nice transition what he's done from when he started to where he is at now.
Absolutely. You know,
which says a lot about him as an artist, I think. So, all right. So thank you. That was a great set. And we have some new stuff in there from your band, Cryonics. You know, it's funny because I remember Cryonics from when there was an album you released, right, a number of years ago.
Yes.
And so that band or the project, I guess, that's you. And is there another member with that project? Yes. Or is it?
Okay. No, it's Dennis and me, and we also DJing together. And he found this project alone, I think, like 7 years ago, and then I joined 5 years ago. And we made the Face Your Fears album together. And I think that's where you had like some tracks on Communion After Dark in the past.
Yes. I was going to say, because we did play that on Communion After Dark years ago.
Yeah.
That's why I was like, wow, that's pretty cool. I mean, you know, and I didn't realize that you were at, I mean, I had a feeling that you were part of that, but I wasn't sure because I saw some other information online about how you were, you know, so that's awesome. To go over like some of your more recent stuff that you're doing, Emmanuel, I know you're very big on Twitch under Paratronics, and that's something that obviously started, I'm guessing, was that recently when the pandemic started that you started doing that, or have you been doing that for a while?
No, I started on the weekend where the pandemic officially started here in Germany, with like clubs had to close. I was on 13th December, and we had a party running originally on that weekend, and we had to cancel it. And then people said like, oh, what are we going to do? And I still had like a lot of equipment from the past, because I was doing like fun streaming like years ago with gaming and stuff. So I had webcam and microphone and all the stuff here. And I just set it up here on the living room back then in front of our aquarium. And I just started it. Yeah. So at the beginning it was only once a week, I think. And that's basically like Corona made me a Twitch streamer. Yeah.
Wow.
Okay.
13th March. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
I was like,
wow.
Oh, no.
I'm like, you guys
I was going to say, I knew America was in trouble. I mean, but I didn't know we were that far behind. My God.
It was March. 13th March. That was.
Okay. It was the same week for us.
Yes. Yeah.
So where were you DJing before all this happened?
So I'm resident in Ludwigsburg, that's near Stuttgart. It's the party is called Paradox Ludwigsburg. I'm also the organizer for it for the last 2 years. And I'm DJing in Stuttgart for Stuttgart Schwarz, also every 2 months. And also I did like a lot of guest DJs in the past. I was also DJing at Amphi Festival the last 3 years, for example.
Cool.
Okay. And like region or regional stuff like here in the region, like this. Yeah.
Awesome. Awesome. So yeah, give your Twitch information though, because you are always on Twitch. I don't know what days of the week you're on Twitch. So let's go ahead and give that information so people can check you out on Twitch.
Yeah, sure. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to show my stuff to other people. And so you can find me on twitch.tv/paratronicstv. You can search it there. And I stream usually on Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. Central European time with Melodic Dark Tuesday. It's Future Pop Synthpop Electro. On Friday, I have my Darker Harder Styles at 8 p.m. Where I spin the harder styles, the hard stuff, the dark electro cyber justice stuff like that. And on Saturday, also at 8 p.m., it's the mixed styles. It's like basically all kind of dark music, like without any specific genre, just anything we want to do. I was always like, even in clubs, I'm like the, I don't know, bouncing guy. It's like, you know, before I became a DJ, I was dancing a lot in clubs. Now I don't dance that much in clubs anymore, but I bounce like on a DJ. It's like music. I mean,
yeah,
makes you move.
Music makes me move. That's basically it. Yeah,
that's good though. I like that. That's awesome. All right, so yeah, I want to thank you again for coming on the show. We really appreciate all your time and giving us, you know, a set, and then coming on and talking about your projects. Make sure you definitely check him out on Twitch, because that's where he's at now.
Thank you for inviting me. Really appreciate it. I told you, I'm listening for Communion After Dark for a long time. Not for 13 years. That's like...
Well, thank you. And yeah, I guess we'll be saying goodbye, because he's got to go back to doing his stream. So we thank you very much for coming on the show.
Thank you so much for inviting. Thank you also for your time. And gonna catch each other very soon, right?
Yeah, we'll catch you again in the future, for sure. We'll get back in contact, you know, and we'll work something out in the future. But thank you for coming on. You have a good Cheers. Evening.
This is Communion After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Gold.
came in separate ways. Soak it up, don't think, forget today.
Welcome back to Communion After Dark, everyone. I'm DJ Tom, and you just heard Inertia with a song called New Format, and that's the Empyreon remix from their brand new format EP out on Koreanica Music, which is their own
Koreanica.
And then prior to that, we heard brand new Nordica. They're back too with a new song called True Love, and that's the Electrostab remix from the True Love single out on Aqua Rec Records.
Classic band there, man. Inertia and Mono Nowhere. You like that Mono Nowhere, huh? That was the second song you played off the album.
They've been gone for a long time. And now they're back.
Well, Inertia, one of the members is actually a touring member of Killing Joke, so I guess they finally had some time to get some stuff done.
All right, so there's the third, the fourth song Gold said was by Last Activity, which I believe is a band that Mouse played previously as well.
Yep.
The song that Gold played was called Neon, and that was a Mental Discipline remix of that track, which you can get on the brand new EP called Last Activity Remix.
Redux.
Oh, no. Oh, Redux. I'm sorry. Is that like when you step on a duck?
No, it's like acid reflux.
Oh, all right. Thank you. That's on Skyco Records. So I'm guessing Last Activity's album that they have out now was released previously. They've added some extra songs, remixes to it, yep. And now it's been put back out on Skyco Records.
It's been beefed up.
Beefed up.
Beefed up for your buck.
Right. Before that, Gold played New Imperative Reaction. The album finally came out this last week on Metropolis Records. The song was Alter Ego. I think that might be my favorite track on the album. And the album is called Glass. Like that M. Night Shyamalan movie. Samuel L. Jackson.
Yes! Yes, that was a great movie.
And a part of that we heard Cervelo Electronico versus The Velt. And that song was called Your God from their Tank EP, Out on Hands. The two of them got together and did some... you can definitely hear the influences on both of the bands together on that. And pretty interesting stuff, I think anyway. And then started off, we were graced with a brand new Luvito Technique song called Up to the Flames. And that's on his upcoming... I haven't seen a date yet, but his upcoming album called Haunted People. That's coming out on Metropolis Records.
Did he send that to you, Gold? Do you want to give him some love, Ben?
Yeah, Ben! Well, actually, Ethan. Ethan sent that over.
Oh.
But love to both.
Love for Ben.
Good job, Ben.
I love you, Ben.
I love you, Ben.
I'm going to say like
I love you. I love you, Ben.
Like, remember in South Park. Ben, I love you. Taco kisses for a lover.
We miss Ben. Ben is from, Ludovico Technique is from Florida. So we've been to their shows and we've watched them go from nobody knowing who they are to complete stardom. Good job.
Now he's out of New York City, I believe, now.
Awesome.
Or New York, anyway.
So we don't get to say they're Florida band anymore. All right, fine.
I used to live in New York.
Was this before or after you lived in Africa and had an elephant named Willie?
I actually did. I actually did.
Maybe sometime around that. Sometime around there.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So, Mouse is going to read some more donations that we got this week, and then we'll be going to Gold's last song, and then we will be doing some comments before the show is over with as well.
All right, donations. These are all monthly donators. Again, thank you so much. It means a lot to us and it helps us keep the show going. Thank you to Edgar Martinez. Thank you, Ruben Carter. Terrific Trades with an exclamation mark. Stephanie Roper, Jan Rolf Zimmerman, DJ Vegan in Black from Chicago. Thank you. Lauren Tarnowski, Autumn Webster, Chris Cantlin. Good to see you again. Mike Polineski, Bo Brion, the Dark Lord of Serpents. Thank you. And Neil McCombie. And we have a new monthly donation from Paul Crouch. Thank you, Paul. Yes.
Thank you to everybody who's been donating for so many years and new monthly donators and everybody else. It's really awesome.
And a lot thank of you those very much. Names. A lot of those names visit us on Twitch as well. So thank you guys.
That's
so
even
much.
Better.
Mm-hmm.
And what we got some one-time donations as well, I believe.
Sure, yeah. Okay, we got one from Rebecca Van Herk. This now says Shellwater, Washington.
No, Western Australia.
Oh.
She's from Shellwater. I like that, Mouse. That's a good one. Western Australia. No, it's Western Australia.
Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Yeah. Wow. All right. Other side of the planet. She goes, now go get yourself your precious Charmin for your ass paradise.
Yeah. Charmin.
It doesn't use that kind, though.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, of course. Charmin. I use the blue Charmin. The red Charmin.
Online about
the
Angel red. Soft.
Yeah, I couldn't find my Charmin anywhere. I had to use Angel Soft.
But didn't you say that chaps your ass, though?
Yeah, oh, it's not good. I need the red Charmin. So, but I found it again, so it's all good.
Okay. We got another donation from Katie Sapphire Star from North Yorkshire, UK. Thanks for such a great podcast. You're keeping me entertained while I'm stuck at home alone. Goth hugs from KT, living near the home of Goth Whitby in the UK.
Awesome. Thank you. That's awesome. Great. We appreciate that. And hugs to you as well.
Fernando Flores says, my Spotify 2020 wrap-up noted that I discovered 451 new artists and listened to 313 genres this year, including 75 new ones. Why are there so many genres?
Holy crap, that's crazy.
It's like every band has its own. He says, pretty sure Kat is responsible for this. Thank you for all the work you've put into the show each week.
Thank you, Fernando. That's amazing, actually. That's crazy.
Thank you. And Mary Scott, we know her from Tampa.
Yes.
She says, I just listened to the entire show on the CAD website. Excellent. I was so touched by Kai's sharing and his awesome set. Yes, thank you. Yeah. That was Kai.
I thought Kai was great last week from Beyond Border.
His
thought
voice he was great.
And
so
good,
dreamy.
And in good faith. Oh, he was. He's awesome.
And one more from Danielle Byrne from Arklow, Ireland. Thank you so much for the donation, Danielle.
Yeah, we've gotten 3 donations now from different people in Ireland recently. That's awesome.
Yeah.
You know, I know we're that popular in Ireland.
We have listeners that jump on our Twitch and is telling everybody about us.
That's awesome.
Hawaii Arklow Goth. So we got a couple of girls over there and they come on our Twitch show and I put in a little command to give them virtual wine and they tell everybody about us.
That's awesome. Ireland, man. That's awesome.
Yep.
I never knew anything about Ireland before. My wife loves Ireland. She wants to go over there so bad. That's like the one place she wants to go.
They eat Lucky Charms for breakfast.
Yes, exactly. I knew that part. That was the only part I knew. So.
And Jameson.
And they drink Jameson. Yeah. All right, go ahead with your last song. What is it?
Okay. You're going to hear Mono Nowhere with a song called End of an Unknown Artist from their Shinsu album, Out on Hands.
Shinsu. They're back.
All right. Well, stay tuned for some comments, and then we will be leaving, but come back for comics after Gold's last song. See you soon.
All right.
So welcome back. Got some quick comments to read through. Most of these are from Mixcloud. Baby Supernova says, what does headphone shit look like?
Yeah, headphone shit.
Because you said your headphones took a shit.
Took a shit last week. Yeah, Kai loved that. That was my favorite part of the whole show.
I laughed for like 2 minutes straight.
That was the best.
That was the best.
Right. Yeah.
Silver Inferno says, great set of music and nice to see Beyond Border as a guest. Keep up the good work. Thank you. Jason Jose Schmelter Regales says, wow, so long since I've heard the Shock Therapy track. What a blast from the past. Keep up the tunes and thanks for being my club knot.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah. You know, somebody responded, I saw you on our YouTube page, thinking, because I made a comment last week about how I really wasn't very familiar with Shock Therapy. And I guess they thought I wasn't familiar with Skinny Puppy. I'm like, what?
What are you talking about?
Like, what? I'm like, yeah, I know Skinny Puppy. I saw him in concert in 1990, so I definitely know Skinny Puppy. That's one band I definitely know.
Matthew Russell says, the Kevin Key album has a seriously cool story in the album name. It unfortunately has had to change, but with good reasoning. I encourage everyone to read and understand. It can be found on Kevin's Facebook page. And that's interesting because Gold had the album name as X-Way X-Way. And then when I went to look it up, it had a different album name.
Oh, okay. So it's not that anymore then.
No, yeah. So I corrected it in the track listing, but I couldn't understand why there were two different album names.
I guess we'll have to go to his Facebook page and really read up on it.
Yeah. Did you read why he changed it?
No, I don't know.
But we will do that this week. We'll go and read about it and try and understand why it changed.
Okay.
So we can understand it better.
And Rhonda Bald Bastard with a long message.
I know. He's good, though. I mean, his messages are amazing. But yeah, they're a little long, but they're amazing.
Okay. Greetings, all. What a fantastic show, as always. And Beyond Border was awesome. I really loved hearing Smothered Hope today. A true classic, bar none. After everything that's transpired already, I have no doubt many of us will seek the comfort and peace of the music, which always tends to heal more than we could ever imagine. Cad is definitely going to play a major part, hands down. I am so excited for the music just over the horizon. Gary Newman, for example. Thank you for all that you do. Much love and always stay safe, Ron.
Thanks, Ron. It's like you're a letter. Awesome.
Thank you, Ron.
Ron, don't change. Yeah, don't change, Ron. Because you know, Ron sends those like every week, which is amazing. We can't read them every week because you know it's just. But I mean, I love them. I love reading them.
So great, thank you, Ron.
Thank you, Ron. And Tom loves your name.
Yeah, no, you stay bald, dude.
Ron the bald bastard.
This last one is from YouTube. I had to read it because like the best comment ever. It's in all caps.
You read this. There's a lot of exclamation marks in that.
Was it from Mark Roberts?
All right, let me read this one. Give me 1 second here.
You gotta yell this because it's in caps.
I will read this great comment. So the last comment was from YouTube, and we will be reading more from YouTube in the future. But this is from Zon Tier, and I was just like, what? This comment is the best. All caps. Says, I jump. I dance. Then I run outside and dance. Then I peek through my neighbor's window, scream, and dance.
That is amazing.
Best comment ever. Peek
through my neighbor's window, scream, and dance.
That pushed it over the top, that last part. That was like...
Wow.
When I read that, I was laughing. I was like, man, this is the best comment ever.
Thank you, Zontier.
Peek into my neighbor's window and scream. Love it. That's a great comment. All right. So thank you again to Emmanuel, who is on here. We appreciate him coming on from Cryonics, Paratronics on Twitch again. So hopefully you'll check him out. And next week we have Bradley from Chant, which will be fun. Bradley's been in a million bands. So we talked about a large amount of bands that have been around for years, which will be interesting to talk to him as well and discuss about, like Pigface and My Life with Thrill Kill Cult and Skate Nicks. That's even crazy. Skate Nicks. All right. So we'll see you next week. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
So did you, now with the name, because I know you go by like Emmanuel Pursuit, but you also use Paratronics. What was there a difference? Like, was there a reason for that? Or is there just like...
It's no. The thing is, Paratronics is not the DJ name. It's the project name, because I started the project itself in December as an offline event. Like, the idea was, because my slogan is music for the open-minded. The idea was because here in our region and maybe a whole Germany and clubs, you hear the same music a lot of times. And DJs keep playing the same things. They don't do the thing you do. Like, you listen to new music every week. You're gonna promote it. You're gonna show it to the people. And in clubs, you usually don't listen to it. And the idea was with Paratronics to change that, to make it like more fresh, modern stuff like that. And yeah, then the pandemic started, and I needed a name for the stream. That was basically it. And I thought, like, why not use Paratronics for it?
Yeah, makes sense. No, that's true. And that's a good, you know, good point, like you said, with DJing and clubs, because it's definitely different than when you're doing like a podcast. And I agree with you on that, because I've also DJed in clubs. Obviously, Gold's been DJing clubs for 20 million years at the Castle in Ybor City. I did it for 20 some years. So, it's definitely a different style. There's no doubt about that. Yeah, which Gold drank earlier on the show.
And corned beef hash.
Is that a popular Irish dish? Corned beef hash?
Isn't that what you're supposed to have on like the St. Irish Patrick's holiday? Day?
Yeah.
St. Patty's Day?
Okay.
What does it have?
And shepherd's pie. Or is that Mr. Teapot stuff?
No, that's an English thing, I think. Shepherd's pie.
What about haggis?
I think it's English.
Haggis.
That's
Scottish.
That's Irish as well, right? Because or it is Scottish, I think. I don't know. Who knows?
That's Scottish.
Haggis, that's no. Come on, that's a. What are you guys talking about? That's a character in Harry Potter.
Don't you dare!
The guy with the beard.
Hagrid.
That's
a big dude.
I knew there was something fishy there. Haggis, Hagrid, it's the same thing.
Will someone turn off that music?
That's enough. I'm putting an end to this freak show right now.
Mm-hmm.